All right, Gumi, so as long as I can remember on the internet, there's always been you create passwords, and I feel like every year they're asking me to create more and more hard or more difficult to remember passwords. Why is this happening, and why is just the password creation process so important?
Yeah, so basically, your password is really that key to the front door of your house. And we have to make sure that your password is unique and it's also very strong. As you can imagine, if you use the same key across all of the houses in the universe, then everybody would have that key and they can get into your house as well. And so it is really important to make sure that not only that you have a strong password, but for all of those accounts that you do care about, each of them are different from each other.
Right. And there's certain accounts that, I mean, it is a good model. I do this. Okay, if someone were to get access to this account, is how bad is it? My banking account, my social media, those are pretty important. So I want to make sure I have super strong passwords there.
Yeah.
Well, if it's something that's a little bit more frivolous or something, and it's not the end of the world if someone has access. Right now you always see these rules, at least this many characters, a number, a letter, uppercase, lowercase. Why do we keep getting all these constraints being put on us on our passwords?
Well, the whole point of it is to make the password as hard to guess as possible. So you don't want to, use common words or things that can get easily guessed. And it's actually very common for users to use their names or their pet names or birthdays. These are things that attackers can also guess and will try to get into your accounts as well. That being said, the way that we keep safe online, I think the advice has changed over the years. And so it actually you don't actually have to change your password that often as long as you know that there hasn't been a compromise and that you do have a strong password. And it's also okay to like write your password even on a post-it if you like. But sometimes just being practical is the best way to encourage people to actually have these stronger passwords that they actually can remember and keep up with.
That's super helpful.